we've been a bit naughty. We are.
Yeah.
We've been a bit naughty. We've got a bottle that Derek bought down for us, and he's gonna down his junction. We're gonna pour it in. Looking forward to this one because I've never had this. The old Past Masters, old Burnt Extra from Fuller's, and I'm hoping it ain't bottle from this.
No, I don't think so.
Sorry mate, you seem to have got the bum half of it.
No, that's fine. I'm drinking all afternoon, so.
I've been a bit stingy with his half. Beautiful colour and everything. It really is. Lovely.
It's mid-brown.
Got like an old mahogany.
Yeah.
Not for me, but with the posh colour notes in it. Burnished mahogany. Whatever that is. It smells marvellous. It smells really gorgeous.
Rich, isn't it?
Yeah, getting all sorts of lovely colour and things. Get those old Garibaldi biscuits. You always get the smell coming off of those when you break them. And you see the stretch of colour.
Break them up.
Yeah, you always stretch your colour. It's like a pizza. They go, and the aromas come off of that. That's what you're getting here. Nice currency notes. Sultanas, all that. You're getting little muscovado sugar notes there as well. Nice Muscovado Demerara sugar notes. Probably a bit of kind of something like a Challenger Golding sort of smells in there. Those nice little British job smells.
Typical Fuller's.
Lovely.
Yeah.
Right. Cheers, mate.
Cheers.
That is gorgeous.
Smooth, isn't it?
That is gorgeous.
Smooth as anything.
That is absolutely gorgeous. Can't
mind like that.
That is lovely. Anyway. What we're talking ABV wise, 7.3 ABV. I don't think we've got to... See, again, they don't list the hops.
No.
I just wish brewers would list the hops. You know, it's nice having taste notes, but it kind of spoils the end of the film for you, you know.
Yeah.
But, yeah, I really like it.
Good,
yeah. That is lovely. And there's a nice little mineral finish there to it.
Very well balanced.
They're scraping up all those toffee notes and that. Kind of slightly burnt toffee. Not the big coffee notes I was expecting, funny enough, but little tiny bits of something bit. I'm not sure what.
It's refreshing quality to it.
Yeah, but that is bloody lovely. And that was how Derek pulled that down for me. That was the Past Masters. If you missed out, I don't know if they're still doing it. I think they're selling it at the brewery still.
Yeah, and in some of the pubs as well.
Some of the pubs as well. Yeah. Brilliant
look
stuff.
Out.
Yeah, do look out for that. Blinding stuff. My book. Pardon me. See you soon. If you've got a chance, get down to the festival. Otherwise, hopefully they'll have it next year. Brilliant idea. Really lovely. It's celebrate, I believe, their
fifth anniversary.
Great stuff. He knows more than I do, I'm telling you. That's great stuff. Cheers,
Derek.
Cheers. Cheers, mate. And let's draw your bottoms up and everything else. Jesus, that's good. Cool. I'm going to bring my beard out for that later on.